fight for the White House, Donald Trump's presidency, tonight at 10.
All right, good morning, everyone. Happy Labor Day. I'm Poppy Harlow. It is good to be back with all of you. Jim has a well-deserved day off, and this morning, health experts are on edge. They're on edge because of scenes like this. Packed beaches, huge parties, as crowds gather to celebrate another holiday weekend in the middle of this pandemic. The fear, yet another spike in coronavirus cases could be coming, and this time as millions of our children head back to school. We saw this after Memorial Day and after the 4th of July, when nearly 80,000 new cases a day were being added.
We go in.